I am really sad to have to announce a public appeal for help in recovering two missing notebooks, one of which contains Charles Darwin's iconic Tree of Life sketch. These notebooks remain missing, despite numerous wide-scale searches over the past 20 years. The notebooks were kept in blue boxes like these, which are about the size of a normal paperback book.